There's also a group of pilots whose main job is to fly into these storms and gather information, including the recent storms here on the West Coast. Now, one goal of theirs is to study the atmospheric river that we've had right here in Southern California. Karma Dickerson now got a chance to do just that in a C-130. Here's more on her story.
Southwest. The 30 cylinders called dropsons hurricane hunters released into the Pacific Wednesday produced key information about the storm headed for California. Data like temperature, wind speeds, pressure, and water vapor helped predict when and how hard the atmospheric river would hit.
All that data is going to be fed into the global models so they can make the forecast more accurate.
Those models aided everyone from forecasters to local governments in preparing for the wet weather upon us now. But it's also helping reservoir managers decide what to do with the water when it gets here.
For reservoir operators, it's really important that we understand when water is going to come in at what time. And then in our watershed in particular, whether that water is going to fall either as rain or snow makes a big difference in how we would operate.
John James is the director of resource planning for Yuba Water Agency, the managers of the new Bullards Bar Reservoir about 45 minutes from Marysville. They have two major focuses. One, prevent flooding, meaning they need to know if the storm is going to bring enough water to overfill the dam.
Times where it's important to release it ahead of storms, where flooding could occur.
At the same time, they're focused on another mission, drought management. Despite 7 inches to a foot and a half of rain falling around our area for the last 2 weeks, nearly half of the state is still in severe drought, so reservoirs can't afford to release more water than necessary. The atmospheric river flights help them decide
when to hold on to it for our water supply. We have to really be confident in the forecast in order to operate.
And Karma tells us that those hurricane hunters of the Air Force Reserve say they're going to continue to fly into the California's atmospheric rivers right up until the end of March. Corinne.